Hello, Silihun, back on 2B2T. Yeah. Yeah, rip pickaxe. Let's see what we can do about that. Can I have one dirt, please? Thank you. Maybe we can trade with some villagers again. Like to harvest like a half full stuff. It's all almost ready to harvest, but would prefer to wait a bit. Okay. This ad, man. Juicy melons. I mean, the villager that trades strings should, like, after how many episodes and after how many trades with other villagers should find. Ha! Why is. Are you bro? Bro! Should I punch him in the face or what? Do I have some of those? I do. Enough. Oh, give me that carrot. potato, carrot. If I have nothing to trade, why is this full? Ah, because of that. Oh, and I have pumpkins. Yeah, no papes. Where's the guy that trades coal? Does he eat more than one stack coal? Don't know. Where is he though? Not you? Not you? Hmm, okay. Three. Should I go for Sick Touch and get some melons? Do you even trade a mending book? Yeah, let's buy a mending book. Is that mixed field fine? I don't know. I guess. Carrot, carrot, carrot. Okay, carrots are almost finished. It's not three rows of carrots, isn't it? I finished the carrots. Cool. Cool. So, do the villagers get in here? Should I like the way that there's no door, but maybe I should put a door there. And this is not blocking it, is it? Not blocking like this either. Okay, now I'm safe. No villager will go in there and mess my shit up. Wait, or they can open doors, can't they? I don't know. If they touch my fields. Do they actually have to harvest the fields to then trade and then get emeralds for me to be able to trade again? I don't know how the mechanics work, but that would be crazy. So if there are not enough fields, they don't work anymore. That could actually be. Not enough farming spots. Okay, 29. Level 29, so how do we get level 30? Let's get some sheep. Yeah, I have one stack of wool and the villager is not yet willing to trade, so that's that. Also tons of sugarcane that nobody wants. Let's kill some horses, huh? Wait, I see trails of sheep. Sheep? Wait, where am I? Ah. Where are all the horses? Did I put too much cobblestone everywhere that horses don't want to spawn here anymore? Wow, I'm getting good at harvesting wheat, huh? Hello. No. Come on, you do. No, what? You are a butcher? Where's the librarian? Ah, whatever. Fuck this village. So useless. The fuck is he talking about? What is going on here? Do I have space in my shotgun? Nah. Then let's. Fucking ghastly. Do I need that for anything? It's probably hard to obtain and I might need it at some point. Okay, let's put these mending books in my use later, Schalke. And then come on, burn faster. Oh, I have some carrots here to trade. Okay, do I have some dirt? Dirt, torches. Banana on 2B2T. Aww. Here are all my sticks, huh? At least some of them. Okay, I need more cobblestone. Guys, do you remember the times when items weren't like stacking? Like if you dropped items, they like were lying around at the position where you dropped them and they were not like stacking together. Good old times where you could like flex your wealth by dropping diamonds everywhere, and then you have had a like a real nice spread, which is no longer possible because they stack together. I wonder what's the reason for that, like convenience when collecting stuff, or if it's a performance reason that you only have to save coordinates and then an amount and not like multiple coordinates. I don't know. If it's a performance reason, I think it's very good that it's like that. If it's just a convenience thing, I would prefer the old version where you could flex with a, or like actually see how many items there are. So, what should I plant here? Wheat? Potatoes? Carrots? Everything? Like, on each line, something different? That would actually be fun. Soon, soon, soon. Come on, level 30. Well, I'm AFK for a second now. Yes, finally. Just protection. Well. Yeah, well. Some aqua stuff would be nice as well, but whatever. Whatever. Won't complain. Finally got a fully protected armor. I wonder if I should take it with me on the highway, because it will take ages to get that beauty again. How are my bookshelves doing? 8 bookshelves. That's ridiculous. I mean, I have enough sugar cane and papes, but I really need leather. If I had a cow farm, I also had enough leather, but I do not, since it's 2B. I should probably walk around and kill some horses. I should have taken some seeds with me. And dirt. I must have dirt somewhere. Come on, dirt. No. Meh. Ridiculous. What did he leak? What's the result? Still. Meh. You know what, guys? Well, can I make it a little bit more safe? What happens when you reconnect on a minecart? Yeah, I think you. And it's. Well, I can try that. Because I will end my session now, and I think it's. Probably, well, it's the first or the last time, probably, yeah. I don't know how to say. The last time that I remember actively ending my session. And not getting kicked, because I don't bother about like AFK loading my farm and stuff like that right now. I mean, it. I have a lot of farmland that could be loaded and stuff. That's not it, but my minecart rails are not finished yet, and I don't want my computer running now with. So that's why, after waiting about 2 hours in the queue, I will just disconnect now and wait in the queue tomorrow. Well, if I feel motivated to play tomorrow, which is likely because I currently play daily, as you can see based on the timestamps. Anyways, so let's go to the AFK, anti-AFK thingy, where I'm also safe, so that next time when I return, I can I won't get AFK kicked. But I'm just thinking if I should press the buttons when returning, and if I need to prepare anything for that. But yeah, well, I can take some melons with me, and yeah, no, let's get some potatoes first. So this is all safe now, isn't it? All these doors. Okay, cool. No, yeah, well, that's fine. All right. Does this also work if I'm not pushing actively? Oh, minecarts are so buggy. Yeah, seems like. Okay, cool. So that is then the end of this episode, and also the end of the session. I will now disconnect. I can probably still show that. All right. So. See you in the next session. Bye.